Looking forward to the fall, one of the most anticipated shows has got to be Gotham, which will focus on all the stuff in Gotham City that isn't Batman. Like what, their thriving art scene? Have you ever been to Gotham? It's actually all about young Bruce Wayne long before he became Batman. And I was surprised by some of the Batman canon they decided to include.
My name's Bruce Wayne.
I will find the man who did this.
Whenever I watch a Batman movie, I always think to myself, forget the superheroes, I just want to watch a regular kid be sad.